If you've got crooked teeth and try not to smile with your mouth open, well, braces might be for you. But don't worry, they've come a long way since the early days of orthodontics. How do braces shift your teeth? And what would happen if you left them in too long? Brace yourself. It's not good.
There's a story to be told on every corner.
This is Your Body On, leaving braces on for 10 years. Braces will help with crowded or crooked teeth, or with teeth that are out of alignment. And they're not just for kids. Braces can also be worn by adults. Typically, braces are left in your mouth for 1 to 3 years. In some situations, you may need them in for longer.
You want to know why I wore braces for 11 years?
But leaving braces in for too long could be disastrous to your health, especially if you have poor dental hygiene.
Ugh.
How do you keep your teeth clean with braces?
That's it.
Well, to find out, let's have a look at how they work. Installation. Okay, before you get braces, your orthodontist will assess your oral health and your needs. The type of braces you need will depend on the state of your teeth. If your teeth don't need much straightening, you may be given a removable retainer. But if you have an extreme overbite or underbite, surgery is your best bet. But for most people looking for that perfect smile, braces are the ticket. Installing the braces will take about 1 to 2 hours. After your teeth are cleaned and dried, brackets will be glued to your teeth. It won't hurt, but it won't be comfortable. Wires are inserted to connect the brackets, and then elastic bands are placed around the brackets. Together, these will apply pressure to your teeth. Over time, this will slowly force your teeth into the desired position. 2 months. After your braces are in, your mouth might feel sore. The pain should ease off in a few days, so you'll have a reason to smile again. But for now, dental hygiene is more important than ever now. You have to brush your teeth for 5 minutes. 5 times a day.
It just wasn't enough for me.
Especially the areas under the wires and brackets. You'll also have to avoid eating anything hard or sticky. Sorry. You need to take extra care here, otherwise you'll have a high risk of tooth decay, gum disease, and infection.
No!
You need to see your orthodontist every 8 to 10 weeks to have your braces adjusted. They'll also check to make sure that you're taking care of them and following your daily brushing regimen. 1 year. Okay, after a year, your teeth have definitely moved, but how much depends on your age. You'll see a bigger difference if you're a teenager. This is because in your teen years, your jawline and oral tissues are moving and growing quickly. So, to all the adults wearing braces out there, get used to them thanks to your very slow motion tooth movement. But good things come to those who wait. 3 years. Most braces are removed by the 3rd year at the latest. In your case, your orthodontist has decided you need to keep them in a little longer. This can happen if you have impacted teeth, major alignment problems, or an overdeveloped lower jaw. At this point, you might be used to mouth pain. Metal components rubbing against your mouth can cause canker sores and minor cuts. 7 to 10 years. It is possible that you'll have to keep your braces in for 7 years.
Up chronologically.
But this is unlikely and not advised. The longer you keep the braces in, the harder it will be to keep your teeth clean. By this point, you'll likely suffer from decalcification. This is the loss of calcium and phosphorus minerals in your teeth from too much plaque. And this could add cavities to your growing list of problems. All that pressure has damaged your roots as well. This can affect the long-term stability and health of your teeth. Yeah, if you've gone over 7 years, you might be in trouble. It's official, they're doing more harm than good. Your jaw hurts, you have difficulty eating, and your gums are losing the battle against harmful bacteria. You'll need to go to the orthodontist and get the braces removed immediately. And you might want to start brushing your teeth more often. But hey, what would happen if you stopped brushing those pearly whites altogether?
I don't got any teeth, guys!
Well, we'll find out on another episode of Your Body On.